What's up, guys, and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. Today, we are en route to our next showcase event, which is kind of exciting. Got a new personal best. I don't think we've ever been out here, so I don't know if that really counts as a personal best. Got a 2-star on the speed trap, not even trying. Not bad. Ooh, we got 10,000 credits for it. What? For what, dude? All right, anyway, guys, here we go. Our next showcase event is a motocross event. Obviously, it's going to be off-road. I don't think we're going to be on a bike. We're going to be in a rally car. Okay. This should be interesting. We kind of did this in the opening race. Got blue, purple, red, and yellow. Okay, I see you, bro. I just realized that's all the colors on the car.
So
looks kind of interesting.
How are you on the dirt? Pretty good, right? I've seen you drive. Are you better than, let's say, a dirt bike? Okay, but are you better than 4 dirt bikes?
Well, I don't know. I guess we're going to find out today. Let's see what we got going on, boys. Here we go. Ooh. Oh, this is literally the... This is the same thing.
Just don't miss the checkpoint,
so
let's go.
That's kind of cool. So we've kind of raced this before. We kind of halfway know what to expect. Doesn't mean it's going to help us out at all, because this is a crazy race. Through the water. Going to slow us down a little bit. That's all right.
Did we just lose yellow?
I think we're going to have to switch up to the Block Party radio after this, dude. We're listening to it right now. We've been on Horizon Pulse for a while, for a hot minute. I'm going to try to miss that. Oh, look at blue backflipping. We've seen this before. We've seen your tricks, boys. We aren't impressed by it anymore. Okay, two-wheeling it. All right. That was almost a rollover situation. We're going to be careful we don't do that again. Shoot. 56% of the way through the race so far.
Hey, Drew, thread the needle with me.
I will, don't worry. I don't think you're talking to me, but I went for it. Kind of a savage. In case y'all haven't seen it. Wow. I'm gonna call that one just plain luck.
Red down.
Are you kidding me, dude? That was ridiculous.
Like I'm the only one left.
Just me versus blue. Here we go, boys. Dude, we didn't beat him.
Don't worry about it. If I tell these guys to run it again, they'll be overjoyed.
So I guess that, I mean, our first run was sloppy. We deserved it. I guess that proves that these are legit. You want me to be honest? I thought we couldn't lose these. I thought it was guaranteed that you were always gonna win. Except have it be really close. Now granted, we are on a super hard difficulty, so I think on most difficulties, it's probably pretty much that way. But I wonder if it's time-based. I wonder if we have to get above that 139.4. Or whatever we had.
Coming up on the quarry.
Much smoother here. You guys can note, oh wow, they aren't even backflipping in front of us. We're ahead of them this time, okay. All right. Hopefully we could actually beat it this time. I mean, they'll always come back in front of you to make it look intense. But I think the fact that we're racing much smoother this time means we are much more likely to win this. Woo! Okay. Hopefully we actually win it this time. We're gonna be hard pressed to do better than what we did right here. This is a good race.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
We got him! Yes! Let's go, boys. Holy cow.
That was amazing. I have a team of slightly bewildered motocross riders who all want to turn behind the wheel of your car now. I'm assuming you don't need to go on the bikes.
0.08 seconds was the difference there, boys. 0.08. That's nuts. That's actually really, really crazy. But I'll take it. That was fun. I liked it. I liked that we had kind of done that before. I wish it was a little bit different. I wish it would have had like an extra section or something, because it was pretty much the exact same thing. But,
Now, I must have done something wrong, because I'm still not seeing you on the Horizon roster. While I look into this, go and teach me a lesson, will you?
No problem. All right, boys.
Horizon, where we team playing in the dirt very, very seriously. Welcome to round 5.
I think we'll check out some of the dirt races in the next episode. I say we go back and let's hit this dude up. We haven't done our movie star missions in a while, so we're gonna go hit that up. It should be a good time. I'm excited for it. I don't really know what to expect next, but I know it's gonna be crazy. So let's get after it, boys.
You have arrived at your destination.
Gonna continue on with the stunt driver. Next chapter. See what we got going on. What are we gonna be whipping? What you got for me?
Hello again.
The G-Wagon.
So, I spoke with the director of this Frankie Beaumont movie, and I think they're writing in new stunts just for you now. If you're up for it. I said you would be. Great. Anyway, it's all set up on a road course. Bit of a drive, so you may as well take the stunt vehicle, but don't ding it, or the production designer will kill me.
Location is up in
the mountains. Wow.
I'll see you there.
Hold on, wait. We might wanna just cut a straight left and head over here. Yeah, dude. Let's aim a little bit left of the objective. And we're cutting through the fields, boy. Hope y'all are ready for a little bit of off-roading. This is gonna get ridiculous. Just frolicking through the fields in a G-Wagon, no big deal. We've gotta go. Like, it was 7.8 miles in like 6 minutes, 640. We could probably do that if we stayed on the road, but honestly, it's gonna be more fun going off-road. Hopefully we can run over these stumps with no issue. Slow it down a little bit, slow it down. We're gonna have plenty of time taking these shortcuts. We're gonna make sure we don't hurt this baby at all. This is a new part of Forza Horizon I haven't seen yet, and I wanna customize one of these things. This thing is so fast. Yeah, this is sketchy. I'm hoping there's no giant cliff. Spoke too soon. I was just gonna say, I hope there's no giant pool of water or giant cliff that's gonna totally mess us up. However, it does look like we're okay. And it seems like that didn't really do all that much damage. Not really sure what's on the other side of this, but we're gonna go for it. There's water right here. But we're in a G-Wagon, bruh. We're okay. We just gotta be able to make it up the mountain, do a couple of turns in a minute. Can we do that? That is the question. Don't scratch it. It's gonna be a movie car. We are beating the heck out of this thing. It's good for it though. We just climb the mountain? I don't see why not, dude. Well, what a beautiful view. She's holding on by a few bolts, but we got her here. Got her here in about half the time required.
Top of the world, eh? Enjoy it. You're gonna be back at the bottom very, very shortly.
Okay. I like the idea of that. That sounds like fun.
Oh, I should mention, you're doubling for the villain this time. Everyone loves a good bad guy, right? Supposedly, you're up in the mountains formulating your evil plan or something. I wouldn't worry about it. You just have to get from the top to the bottom fast as you possibly can.
All right, boys. Here we go. Top to bottom, fast as we can.
We good? Right. Scene 14A. Downhill rush. Action!
I mean, I've got nuts the size of Uranus. I'm going for it, dude. Calculated. Although this thing is destroyed now, dude. Hold on, we gotta retry that. We gotta maybe go around the bend and then hit the edge with a little bit more speed. If we can get away from that rocky,
right. Scene 14A.
Rocky cliff, we're gonna be okay.
Action.
Oh, we're actually meant to go this way though.
Take it off road.
Oh.
Watch the cliffs. Some big air coming up.
Wow. Okay.
How's that for scenery? Now, we've got cameras on the viaduct, so keep control as you come down this slope.
All right. So this was way easier than I thought it was going to be. They had a plan pre-made for us. We got a little bit too crazy.
Good. Real good. Who knows how it fits into the story, but I reckon this movie's got a properly diabolical villain now. What you reckon?
Not bad. I can't believe there is so much buildup for so little in the end there. Literally like a 30-second downhill run, just holding the gas down and doing nothing else. All right, boys. We're going to go back. Let's do one more stunt thing. We've got a super wheel spin. Okay. Our last one was pretty disappointing. This one's even worse. Chapter 6.
There you are. Taking a break from the Frankie Beaumont movie, if that's all right. Thought you might help me with a short film project of my own, up in Edinburgh. Race, you there? No, kidding. I'm too old for that.
All right, we're going to take this one a little bit more seriously, boys.
Are you familiar with Claude Lelouch's Cité en Rendezvous? Look, I'm not usually much for art house cinema, but this is the most famous 8-minute run through Paris ever put on film.
An 8-minute run through Paris, cool. But yeah, we're gonna take this in a little bit more seriously. We're gonna drive this car nicely. It's an old school vehicle. We obviously don't want to tarnish it. And we're gonna have some fun with it. Woo. This thing gets sideways. That felt pretty good. Up on the curb a little bit. Not bad though. Not bad. We'll take it. Dude, this thing is fun. What is this? A Renault? It's like an old school European car. It looks pretty nice though. I like the look. I can dig it. She really likes to get loose, that's for sure, especially in the rain. Looking good so far. We have not taken any damage. I don't want to jinx it, but dude, she
200 yards. Turn left.
I mean, I'm sure it's like the lack of ABS and traction control and everything like that. Dude, she feels really nice. Holy cow. It's just smooth as butter coming through these turns. Obviously, you can overdo it if you have too much speed, but she feels good. Ooh, baby! Dude, I like her a lot. We might have to turn off traction control. I'm assuming that's what's making the biggest difference here. Maybe start checking out some of these older cars, because this is fun. Looking good. All right. 2.5 minutes down. We've got 3.5 to go. We're 2/3 of the way done with our distance, so we're going to have more than enough time.
Take the second exit.
See how she does in the roundabout? A little e-brake action. Woo! Not bad. Came up on the curb a little bit. The thing is, in a video game, that makes like no difference, but in real life, you hit a curb like that sideways, you're done, son. Broken axles, you're completely out of commission, probably totaled the car, so. We are a little bit fortunate with that.
Take the second exit.
This thing is just so much fun, dude. All right, we made it. Didn't take a lick of damage the entire time. Got there with 2 minutes.
I'm doing an homage. Except I'm using the most beautiful of all the capitals of Europe. What do you think?
Let's go for it.
Right. Route is set. Got cameras on the car. All I want you to do is open it up. In this. Bit of a French reference, but it's got more than enough power. Fast and clean is what we're going for.
Right. Edinburgh Rendezvous. Directed by Mike Steele. Action!
All right, here we go, boys. I'm feeling pretty confident. An old girl here. Hopefully we can race as well as we did
now,
leading up to this.
Floor it right down the Royal Mile.
Looking good.
Across North Bridge, then hard right and into Newtown.
All right. Woo! Yes, sir. Looking nice through there. Oh, we hit the freaking, what were those? Like bike poles? Focus up, Trev. We got this. Don't let that deter you. We're still gonna get this. It's all about speed. I don't think the damage has an effect on the stars that you get. I think it's...
Back up Princess Street and along the gardens. Come on!
I think it's all about the speed. All right, that was nice. Right past that other car. Here we go, boys. Let's just open her up. We got a minute left to go a mile. Got an average 60. I think we should be able to beat that, no problem.
Now, out to the city. Without hitting a tram, please.
We hit another little pole there. But we're good. We should... Should be in good skate. We had 32.6 seconds left.
Better than I imagined.
Let's go, boys. We got it.
Kid, but don't tell anyone you were the driver, yeah? We'll keep it a mystery forever.
Another 3 stars in the book. We'll take it. All right. Add in those bonuses. We got 9,400 credits. Add in those 7,500 followers. Gonna keep on ranking up. Getting close to that summertime, baby. Ooh, we got a wheel spin, boys. Okay. See what we're working with here. Dude, we are so close to getting on that Horizon roster. There you have it. I think that's a good place to stop it. We've still got like 3 or 4 of those left, so I want to save those. We might do those in the summertime. And I'm going to see you guys in our next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you guys so much for watching. Drop a comment with what car you want to see next. And we'll see what we can do. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.